Does anyone else hate when Bitcoin does this? Or baka ako lang? So yesterday, tapos na yung CPI. And from year to year, mataas yung result. So anong nangyari bago yung CPI at yung inflation report, umaangat yung price. Then, nag-stay there after ng CPI to cause a fake out. Ibig sabihin, hindi siya nag-pump talaga ng breakout pataas. Huminto siya doon, tapos maya-maya bumagsak. So, minsan ganito ginagawa ni Bitcoin to trap us, retail traders, na akala natin pump na to, sasabay ako. That's when we FOMO in. So, may nagtanong kahapon sa live, sabi niya,
bakit bumagsak?
Simple. So, nakita ko itong low na to, kung naalala nyo sa previous trades ko, this low is created prior last April. Touchable siya hanggang dumating ng May. Then, syempre, yung mga nag-long prior CPI, you know, Asia session and London session, market will target that for liquidity. No? Huwag kayo magdataka minsan pag may mga economic news, tapos after that, tatargetin yung mga liquidity prior that US Open or economic event. Yan. To just to grab liquidity. And minsan, doon na nangyayari yung real world. So, ako lang ba,